Sonos ventured into the portable market with the original Move in 2019, but how good is the sequel? Here's our full in-depth review.
Instead of creating a compact, ultra-portable speaker, Sonos designed a portable speaker that maintained the style and audio quality of its traditional indoor speakers, plus adding a battery and some weather-resistant features. Now, Sonos has introduced the Sonos Move 2, bringing improvements in design, sound quality, and battery life. The Sonos Move 2 retains the sleek design of its predecessor, with only a few minor design tweaks. It's available in three colors, with this review focusing on the white variant. The control panel on the top has been improved for better usability, featuring a volume control slider and dedicated play, pause, and track skip buttons. On the back, you'll find a versatile USB-C port that can charge the internal battery or recharge other devices. To connect 3.5mm audio devices, you'll need a separate line-in adapter. The Move 2 still includes the convenient docking station for home use, allowing it to function like a standard Sonos speaker when placed on the dock. Weighing 3 kilos, the Move 2 is more of a portable speaker for garden use or road trips rather than a backpack-friendly option. It boasts an IP56 rating, offering protection against dust, water, and outdoor elements, excluding submersion. Like its predecessor, you can replace the battery with a Sonos kit, and there are optional accessories available, including a carry case and a wall hook. Setting up the Move 2 on your existing Sonos system via Wi-Fi is predictably straightforward, thanks to its Wi-Fi 6 support. It also supports Spotify Connect and AirPlay 2 for direct audio streaming. When connected to Wi-Fi, it can function as a smart speaker, supporting Amazon Alexa and Sonos voice control for those voice commands. A notable feature is automatic TruePlay, fine-tuning the audio output when you move the speaker, ensuring consistent sound quality across various locations. The Move 2 supports stereo pairing for an enhanced listening experience too. And for non-Wi-Fi situations, you can switch to Bluetooth mode, utilizing Bluetooth 5.0 for high-quality streaming. The Move 2 stands out thanks to its extended battery life, rated up to 24 hours on a single charge, a significant improvement over the original Move. In practical use, it offers around 15 hours or more at higher volumes. The speaker can enter sleep mode to conserve energy, and there's a battery saver option in the Sonos app for auto power off after a certain amount of time of it being inactive. The Move 2's audio performance surpasses its predecessor with stereo sound, featuring two angled tweeters and a midwoofer, powered by three Class D digital amplifiers. This stereo enhancement provides a wider audio presence and improves sound quality. While it lacks the stereo separation of separate speakers, it delivers a broader soundscape than mono speakers. Audio quality is impressive across genres, capturing intricate details in quieter sections and handling intense tracks without compromising balance. It maintains quality even at higher volumes, with a DSP stepping in to prevent distortion. The Sonos Move 2 comes at a premium compared to the original Move, but justifies it with enhanced audio and extended battery life. Offering portability, Bluetooth and Wi-Fi audio options, full Sonos integration, this is definitely a versatile option. Whether you're hosting an outdoor gathering or hitting the road, the Sonos Move 2 combines durability, sound quality and convenience. You can read our full Sonos Move 2 written review on trustyreviews.com, and if you have any questions about the product, let us know in the comments below. We'll see you in the next video.